I will make a dili salted fish spring onion oil or like a paste na pwede nyong ihalo sa mga dishes nyo, like seafood, kahit ano. Ito.
Kahit na nga rice eh, no?
Pwede. Actually, rice, pansit. So, para siyang almost like a pesto, but not. Right? Okay. So, we do the first step, which is the garlic. Low heat lang. Ayaw mo ma-shock yung garlic. I will flavor our oil with dried anchovies or dilis. Diba normally yung dilis, pinifrito natin. Ito this time, gawin natin siyang paste na oil-based para pwede natin i-stretch and para kahit saan. Rice, noodles, over your meat, over your chicken.
Aside from the dilis, can you suggest any other dried fish?
Kahit anong dried fish, pero kailangan mo lang himayin. Yung dilis, yung maganda. Kasi,
maliit na kasi. Okay, fair enough.
And then, ito, kung napansin nyo, bakit ang dami naming spring onions is because galing to sa restaurant namin, masisira lang, yun, gawin na lang natin siyang something else. Magdagdag ako ng oil. Any oil, vegetable oil, fish oil, mas maganda. Yung mga used oil nyo sa pagprito ng daing, yun, gagamitin mo dito kasi puno yan sa lasa eh. Sanglad or lemongrass. Para lang may konting aroma.
The fish powder.
Hindi na tayo magdadagdag ng salt, kumbaga. Ito na.
So, double fish yan. Like, you have the dilis and
yes,
then you have that.
Oo.
Pwede so, two kinds of fish.
Kung gusto nyo. Kung dilis kasi parang yung lasa kasi ng dilis, gusto mo yung lasa na matalim na alat. Yung dilis kasi parang...
Kulang sa alat ba yan?
Kulang sa alat eh. If you use salted fish, you'll get a saltier leek, you know, oil. The reason why this knife is really meant for vegetables is like that. You can scrape off the seeds.
I didn't know that.
Then, lagay natin buo. This is your savior, kumbaga, sa panahon na to. Dried fish, ipowderize nyo lang or i-chop nyo lang, and then you can use it with everything. Dadagdag ako ng konting luya lang. Yun na yung ating recipe. Spring onions, oil, dilis, salted fish, tanglad, bawang, sili, luya. Kunin ko lang yung lemongrass kasi mahirap to pag nag-blender ka. Or pwede rin durugin mo siya ng maliit. Consistency niya. Gusto mo bang mas durog pa? Or pwede na to?
Di ba dapat parang pasty siya?
Sige. Dagdagan ko pa ng konti.
Like a pesto, no?
Mm-hmm. But made of spring onions. That's it.
Wow, it really looks like a pesto, no?
Bango. Let me know what you think.
Oh wow. You can definitely taste the fish. I can eat this with just rice. Or pwede rin siya like with chicken or fish.
Mm-hmm. Try mo yung...
Just like as a condiment.
Itong wala, kung wala kayong blender, yan. Ano mas gusto mo?
To be quite honest, parang ito.
Ah, talaga? Interesting. Why?
Parang...
You want me to...
the texture.
Eh, di mix ko na lang to. Or hindi na?
Hindi eh. Parang you can use it for two different things. Ito kasi parang mas may crunch. Mas may texture pa. This is more like a sauce na. Super good. You can put this in a bottle, tapos pag may rice ka, what kahit pancit canton, lagay mo to. Masarap.